My name is Annette Olsson. I'm Danish. I'm working for the NGO Conservation International, and I have been working with them for 8 years in Cambodia on wildlife conservation, and now I'm based here in Singapore. Conservation International is working on pangolin conservation in Cambodia. We have had a project going on there for about 6 years. We have done a survey across the country and interviewed people to hear about the presence and the status of pangolins there, and found that over the last couple of decades, the populations of pangolins have gone down a lot because of illegal hunting and trade. We have worked with local communities and with rangers in the Cardamom Mountains, which is one of the strongholds for pangolins in Cambodia, to raise the awareness of pangolins and the problems they're facing, and to get the local communities to work with us on improving the conservation of these animals there. So recently we have worked with partners in Cambodia to establish a rehabilitation center for injured pangolins. So when pangolins get confiscated by rangers, often they have injuries from being trapped in a snare or bitten by a dog. So we take them to the center where they can be treated and be allowed to rehabilitate until they're ready to get released back into the wild, where we would then take them back to the Cardamom Mountains and release them to ensure that the survival rate is as good as it can get. CI has the regional office here in Singapore, and my husband, who also works for CI, is overseeing all our projects in Asia and the Pacific Islands, so he has to be based here, so that's why I'm here. Pangolins are really cool animals, and they're not very well known. They are almost like they have come out of the Jurassic Park. There are these small animals, they're covered in scales, they look a little bit like a leftover dinosaur. They are anteaters, so they have these long sticky tongues. They eat ants and termites. They're nocturnal, they climb around the trees, and they're just really cool animals. The sad thing is that they are also really popular in the traditional Chinese medicine and as a luxury food, mainly in China. So they are being illegally hunted and traded throughout Southeast Asia. And the result of that is that the population seems to be really decreasing, and they are very rare in the wild now. All animals have a role in the ecosystem, and pangolins do as well. They live in forested areas and they eat ants and termites, and they are seen as the natural pest control. Apart from that, they are also just unique animals, and they have a right to be here on this planet just like any other living creature.